He's always on time, isn't he?
Oh my God,
the fuck, man? This next song goes out to Chad.
I like that a lot.
Of the Nebraska NYVM chapter for helping us get this fucking day here in Omaha and coming out and playing for you guys.
Woo!
I hope not. I heard scary stories in this song. It's really about Chad. You know, taking his old high school sweetheart home and fucking her while she's sleeping. Took a fucking potato peeler to her and started skinning her ass. She was sick. But he did it. All the this next song is called Horrendous Sculpture Forge.